The RG280 was designed with ambitious goals in mind. Being able to respond to specific customer needs was what drove us in the first place, but then we also tried to take the extra step that marks the difference between a simple answer and a complete solution. We wanted to raise our own standards, and in doing so, we effectively raised market standards too, in a number of ways. The RG280 stands for a new generation of medium capacity gable top packaging machines for delicate, extended shelf life products. A real game changer in terms of hygiene standards, it reached performance level that so far could only be achieved with the aseptic process. To get to this result, we carried out extensive and in-depth research work in order to ensure maximum performance repeatability regardless of external factors and variables. The RG280 marks the beginning of a new stage in the evolution of packaging system, namely that of a digital native machines. This has enabled us to create a new user experience which simplifies the life of those using the machine, helping to make daily operations much faster and more efficient. Thanks to the know-how Galdi has acquired in the field of machine learning, the RG280 comes with a range of digital innovations that bring about a real revolution in terms of efficiency and performance stability. Today, we can rely on constant monitoring and deep insight about the functioning of single components within the packaging system. We can guarantee less downtime and more real-time intervention for optimal production planning. We are also revolutionizing maintenance, offering bespoke plans based on actual equipment usage. Despite more complex and higher performing automation solutions, we also manage to reduce consumption, resources and product waste, while enhancing safety for operators and consumers. We wanted to create a flexible packaging machine able to evolve with the market. We ended up creating our most advanced packaging system ever.
Food safety is a top priority for all food manufacturers, particularly for those processing delicate or extended shelf life products. By raising standards, here we mean both greater hygiene performance and greater guarantees. From the very beginning, our intention, shared by Galdi's R&D team working on the RG280, was to have objective and scientific benchmarks to assess the technical solutions we were developing for the machine. We therefore combined Galdi's know-how with the objectivity provided by German VDMA guidelines. This very strict standard formulates the design requirements and test specifications needed to achieve specific hygienic performance levels in packaging systems. We then choose the VDMA Hygiene Class 4 standard as the main hygiene requirement for the development and testing of the RG280 solution. Class 4 systems are used to fill extended shelf life products, including both acidic products distributed outside the cold chain and pasteurized products distributed in the cold chain. But we didn't stop here. Since setting new hygienic standards was our goal, we raised the bar even further, trespassing into the territory of aseptic filling, as you are about to see. We did it by turning our customers' needs into the very drivers of our R&D efforts. We focused on superior hygiene, consistent performance over time, more safety and sustainability. As far as hygiene performance is concerned, the microbiological research we carried out in recent years was of great help, especially the work on delicate products, along with the feedback we got from customers. We wanted to raise the standards and strive to overcome the weaknesses and shortcomings of the solutions currently available on the market. We focus specifically on package disinfection, sanitization processes, and external cleaning. In so doing, we were able to achieve a logarithmic count reduction and therefore a level of disinfection efficacy in line with that of aseptic packaging machines. To put the seal on this result and ensure that the hygiene and integrity of the product are retained until consumption, we also worked on the sealing process. Our pack acceptance specifications are now even stricter, both in terms of sealing performance and aesthetics. And they apply to all the formats the machine can handle, providing the same guarantees for 250 ml up to 1 liter packs with cap closure. By guarantees, we mean here less waste product and fewer carton rejects, fewer risks of contamination, improved seal quality, and package integrity to ensure that organoleptic qualities are retained throughout the product's shelf life. Another key distinctive factor of the RG280 is repeatable performance. To ensure reliable and consistent hygienic performance over time, our strategy was to automate and optimize several processes, making them independent from external factors. Take, for example, our hygienic chamber. Through testing and simulation, we optimized the management of microfiltered air flows inside the filler. This gives us better control over the process and reduces the risk of product recontamination. This self-adaptive system can also adjust to changing conditions. It can, for instance, alert the customer when filters need to be changed. Keeping process repeatability and risk reduction in mind, we also optimized the Spryble automated external cleaning and disinfection system, tried and tested to ensure a uniform, accurate, repeatable, and thorough cleaning of the machine. Raising standards also means that there was no compromising on safety and sustainability. To guarantee superior hygienic performance, we decided to use 35% hydrogen peroxide for carton disinfection. But we also made sure that air emissions and residues in the package are below legal limits to guarantee more safety for consumers, operators, and the environment. Similarly, even with increased complexity in processes and automation, we strive to reduce consumption and waste of resources. Let me give you a few numbers. For the external cleaning process, we drastically reduced the consumptions of chemicals and water, making it 10 times cheaper than foam cleaning. By using pressurized steam for SIP sanitization, we save around 400 cubic meters of water per year. And there's no need for chemicals, as would be the case with classic SIP cold processes. Finally, we also worked hard on the issue of food waste, raising the bar in several respects. Thanks to its extreme accuracy, the filling system delivers ready-for-sale cartons right from the start. Moreover, our packaging solutions, combined with the automation applications we developed for the LG280, enable customers to use up, recover, and reuse the product in the tank, thus minimizing waste. Finally, this extremely flexible packaging system can also handle suboptimal batches, example with foam, which would be rejected by other filling solutions. Let me conclude by going back to my initial point. All the solutions we developed to raise the machine's hygienic standards were subject to repeated testing and validation. Our aim was not to create pure innovation, but to provide extra guarantees. More stability, more safety, fewer unknowns. For your peace of mind.
It may sound ironic, but making digital technologies more human-friendly has been one of the major achievements of digitalization. The LG280 was designed with users in mind right from the start. And by users, we mean machine operators, maintenance technicians, and production managers. We set out to deliver a simplified and more intuitive experience for each type of user. In the new HMI, we create navigation paths with these different categories of users in mind, giving them easier and quicker access to information and solutions relevant and useful to their jobs. The wizard mode, for example, which guides operators in their day-to-day activities, was designed to make procedures more straightforward and efficient, even for less experienced staff. This support provides high added value in terms of operations and troubleshooting, as it makes the management of daily tasks more autonomous and efficient, reducing downtime. Another example is the help feature. The huge amount of information, data, and alarms processed by the machine is translated into concrete actions that help operators to quickly identify and fix the cause of the problem. With LG280, you can leverage the full potential of digital native machines. This is a crucial factor, as customers can benefit from a wide range of advantages. First and foremost, the system can be integrated into pre-existing lines and it can also be easily configured to suit customer requirements. For instance, if you need to replace a component that needs configuring, you can do so with your machine running or even remotely. We can also access your machine data remotely in real time for even quicker troubleshooting thanks to extensive experience of our technicians. Last but not least, you have direct access to Galdi's digital services, a range of new resources for unparalleled production stability.
Our digital services are packed with technical and technological innovation, and the goal is clear. We want to simplify the lives of our customers. This means, first and foremost, addressing existing and future concerns about system efficiency by increasing control over production and removing the unknowns that can make planning difficult. Machine learning, a real game changer for diagnostic and anomaly detection, plays a key role in Galdi's digital innovation. Thanks to enhanced sensor and increasingly accurate algorithms, we can turn the machine data shared by our mesh platform into extremely valuable insights. Our customers, for instance, have access to continuous and in-depth monitoring of their production metrics, updated in accordance with the new European standard EN 415-21 for the entire line. They can also rely on high and consistent performance levels over time, thanks to a system that can predict downtime and ensure quicker and more accurate troubleshooting. By combining digital innovation with the Galdi's acquired know-how, we can now offer resources and services that didn't exist before. We can provide bespoke maintenance plans based on actual machine usage, that first step towards predictive maintenance. This means lower maintenance costs, as there is a reduced need for urgent repairs and better spare parts management. We can support customers in the area of performance improvement and transfer the concept of continuous improvement to shop floor operations. Through the analysis of data and alerts, Galdi's engineers can help customers to reduce or avoid incorrect procedures or errors that may lead to wasting time in the long runway on production. The high level of the digitalization in the RG280 has paved the way of previously unimaginable solutions. We hope you enjoy the result.
It is in Galdi's very nature to evolve. The new RG280 packaging machine reflects the latest advances in the research and development of gable-top packaging solutions. The new standards we achieved in the areas of hygiene, usability, and production efficiency are the answer to evolving customer needs. That's what we do every day. Acting as your partner, we strive to expand our search for solutions into every stage of the packaging process. That's the reason we now offer enhanced consulting support in the areas of microbiology, packaging development, and performance improvement. And also why we expanded our system capabilities by transferring the latest technical and technological achievements to the entire packaging line. Our machines come with a Galdi package, which includes tailored services, valuable resources, and continuous innovation. Because our solutions are designed to not just provide machinery and services that deliver high added value, but also to assist customers as markets evolve.